Hey PlayStation fans, this is VVV Night Fury VVV, just doing the second of the two showcase videos for this month's free games. So the second one is Sniper Elite 4. Okay, so I've already downloaded this game, so let's kick straight in. Just wait it to load up and we'll get cracking. So if you're watching this video and you're liking it, please subscribe to my YouTube, Facebook, Twitter and Twitch channels. Just search for VVV Night Fury VVV. I'm trying to get to 100 followers on Facebook. I've got 48 at the minute, so I just need to keep getting those followers on there. Okay, so I think I played Sniper Elite 3 on the PS3. So hopefully it's better than that, because I did enjoy that, especially when you get the close-ups with the bullets, where you watch the bullets fly through the air to the targets. Kill camera, yes, that's what we want. Okay, let's move this camera up a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna go for single player. And we'll go for a new campaign. So, do we want Marksman, Sniper Elite, Hardcore, or even more Authentic Plus? Alright, we're just gonna stick to the normal so we can see what it's like. Okay, so we've got the DLC weapons there, so we're gonna stick to. I'm not sure what the stars on there are equivalent to. I think they must be missions, so we'll stick with the standard one there. We've got our med kit and we've got our two grenades. Default. Stick with the Sapphire one. Okay, let's go. Sancilian Island.
...1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But
okay,
what next?
Set during World War II.
Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Call the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for Sansalini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest.
Nice little backstory there to start off with.
We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on Sansalini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out.
Get into some action.
Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Passiert bald mal was.
Holding my breath will steady my shot. I'll have to jump it.
Move around. I don't see any of our enemies around here.
The only way is up.
Oh, those are two dead bodies.
Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo.
Square to search.
Think I've grabbed all I can. Seeing foliage and in shadow.
Hmm. nothing. So, view my objectives, you are here. Kill Nazi officers by any means. Destroy the cameras. Secure checkpoint. Kill the officer. Kill the officer. Kill the officer. So let's track that one to start off with.
That tower looks like a good vantage point.
So we've got some more stuff up here.
What's with the camera?
Give it a try. Shrapnel going through and then. Noises and non-lethal shots can help triangulate. Or gunshots close to an enemy have more effect on them. Okay. There's three left. Okay, so we're gonna try and shoot that one in there. Leather shot. Okay, so I think we've got one coming up towards us now, so let's have a... I don't want to get out yet, because if you can see me. Oh, what's this one? Oh, this one looks better. Oh, it definitely looks better. See if we can get a headshot. Oh no, through the liver. Out the heart. Lung shot. Okay, so we should have one more dotted about over there somewhere. Can't see anybody else, but I know there is one down there somewhere, so I'm gonna have to just be careful. Through the head. Definitely a good shot there. Okay, what have we got over there? Let's try and take him out. Yeah, I lost it. Took too long trying to shoot him. I'm bored while I'm waiting for that. Okay, come on, come on. Thank you. it from that cover to recharge. What does that mean? Does that mean I've got enemy close by me? Bodies while we're killing people.
No more to find here.
Okay, so finish searching these ones. Let's check the map marker. That's so we did the camera there, let's make our way around to this one. Pull this path around to the outer edge. So shooting the move. Vantage point up here.
Bleibt unsichtbar!
How did I miss a headshot that close? Oh, through the eye! Look at that. I'm trying to do the sniping ones so I can get some good kills in. Let's try and get a long shot on this one. Miles away. Okay, let's get going. Okay, so there's
Thank you.
we're all heading over. So that's that house, we're all heading over. That red one. My main sniper, try and get some of them there. Loitering around up there.
Was war das? Ich sehe lieber mal nach.
Searching, but it's searching nowhere near me. So let's run around and we can kill him. Stop being a sniper, isn't it? Somebody got a bloody shotgun out there. Okay, so we're all clear there. Alright, don't wanna go straight to Smith, so let's get all the way over to this one. Kill that one, work our way down, and then we'll work our way back up. Oh, Masley's bridge. Oh, bridge. Oh, that guy that I've been in the watchtower then. Andy! Silly, isn't it? Connect, we're all running around over there now. Off. You know what? Oh, I'm just gonna go over the bridge there.
A villa.
How many we've got? Two, four, six, eight, or nine.
Oh no!
To me, even can titter. How do we use that impact? Vantage point, but maybe not. one more over there somewhere. There we go. Not two. One. There we go. Got another headshot. Seen another one running around. There he is. Let's try and pick him off. Another headshot. Change that med pack out of there because it keeps me keen. Rubbish, isn't it? Okay, where are they? I know it's a bit longer than half an hour this, but I'm getting quite into this one. So we'll try and finish this mission so we can see what show people what it's like. Okay, so that's another one down. Oh, still got an enemy down there. Where's he escaped? Two enemies. Oh, it's killed me! Oh, that's a good call, isn't it? Oh, that's a few teeth there, fella. Oh, I need to top up my health, don't I? Before them two turn up. I get an eye shot on him and he carried on trying to blink in. Okay, searching. What about hiding the bodies? Stay where they
can't find anything else.
Okay, so on that one, so we'll head over to this last one and then we'll go and kill Smitty boy up there. Get not wearing your helmet, that wouldn't have done you much good. Do one that. Got him in the air! That'll be two in that house there. Get them on the way back.
just on empty.
Another sniper shot. David Matthew over here, or was he dead? He's dead.
Nothing else to find.
So let's climb up to this vantage point. There we go, that's better. I can zoom in a bit. Can't see nobody. Ooh, no. I've been there already. All the dead bodies. Where the heck am I getting over there? Okay, so we're going the wrong way. So we're going to scoot down this way. to kill the officers down the bottom. How did I miss that? How did I miss that again? Better in through the window. Okay, we're all done. Okay, let's get going. So I think I've got skill checkpoint, destroy camera, and got the bad mission. So we've been playing for an hour and 10 so far. I know I said I was only going to do half hour, but we'll get through this first mission so you can see what the whole mission's like. Probably could have done it quicker if I wasn't trying to snipe everybody, but why play a sniper game if you're not going to sniper people? Okay, so if I remember rightly, there was two enemies hanging around here. You know what, we're just gonna leave that one. Can't be bothered running all the way down to try and get to it. So let's go over to this next destroyer camera one. We go near it, I'll get it, but not going all the way down there, just for the sake of going all the way down there to get it. Well, our last objective is down there anyway, so start making our way down there. I'll go and get that objective since we're going down there now. Might as well do everything on this mission. Thank you. Okay, so we did our checkpoint. Let's get some ammo, please. Oh, I don't want to use them. I want to use the little bandage. Never mind. Alright. Let's take the high ground for this last objective. And we're going to go through the town. The town we were in earlier, so there should be no enemies. Five enemies in here, maybe. What happened then? Okay, I don't know what happened then. Did you shoot the car? Did I shoot something? No idea. He looks like he wants to come down here, doesn't he?
Mustn't keep the star of the show waiting.
go.
Can't find anything else.
Let's have a look at, so I've got one letter to home, one letter from home, last letter's none, misc documents 1, snap robots 1, duty report 0, stone eagle 0. Okay, so to escape from the island I need to go to the so let's just get to that one. Always like to get all of the collectibles and stuff like that, but I'm not going to come into the island. Leg it and get off the island to show you that's the first mission all done. Okay, so we're gonna head over to this one.
The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
Mission complete. A bit longer video than I planned, but it's all good fun. Some good sniping points, a few challenges there. So 82 kills, 10 ghost kills, 34 headshots, accuracy 34, longest shot 157.8. So accuracy is a bit rubbish, but 76% completion. Total game time, hour and 9 minutes. Cool. Alright, thanks for watching. This is BBB Night Fury BBB. Please follow me on Facebook, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and follow me on Twitch, Twitter. If you're enjoying the video, just leave a comment. If you want to see more, you want to see more of these levels, just stick a comment on there and I'll do some more levels on here. Okay, a few medals there, 4 riflemen, 2 stealth specialist, secondary weapon specialist, crack shot, close combat commando, ghost kill, pistol expert, So yeah, that was good. I enjoyed that.